really needs a smile from these happy friends of mine.